Fred, talk about the slow start on offense. What do you think kind of went in behind that?
It was kind of just everything happened just at the wrong time. I mean, we came out, got in the red zone, had a false start, and then turned the ball over. I mean, just bad stuff happened at the wrong time.
Did Dak say anything to the offense after the slow start?
No, I mean, he just told us he's going to pick it up himself. That's just kind of the person Dak is. Dak will take the blame, you know, even though everything is in his fault, he'll take the blame anyway. So, I mean, I'm glad. I wish things would have turned out different for him, but I'm glad to have played with him.
I think you set the single season receptions record. Could you envision that starting the year, especially with the run you on the other side?
I mean, I didn't. I just go out every game just trying to win. I mean, the records happen when it happens. Thanks for telling me.
Is it easy to, you know, be reflective now that, you know, this one's out of the way, you guys can finally get to a bowl game?
I mean, yeah, we got to put this loss behind us and just keep moving. This loss doesn't define who we are as a team. We just got to go into that bowl game, finish strong.